kicks for Lee. Now Osewusu. Kimura. Gonzalez. He has a goal!
Goal, looking to have shots from distance. Everything they need to do. Now they just need to get something out of it.
You mentioned going in one direction or another. Ryan Haramumba getting set to come on. Meanwhile, here's Shriver. Layoff for Osewusu! Great block from Taylor Mueller comes on. University of South Carolina product. We'll get 2 minutes and add it on. Finding space. Cordova's in traffic. Trying to find Lee!
Opportunity, gets the ball, surrounded by battery players, is able to pick out Alex Lee, making a great run.
Osewusu. Cordova's Osewusu!
Again, just trying to tuck it in, but Cordova's again, Richmond's getting a lot of opportunities from Cordova's checking.
For the moment, play will continue with Ryan Shriver to strike this one. He scored on one this year. Shriver's goal!
Another set piece goal allowed by the Charleston Battery. So two attacking subs were about to come in. It'll be interesting to see if it goes through. And it seems to be paying dividends tonight.
Kelly wins that ball. Looking for Luis Fernando. Fernando!
What I love about this shot, too, is he comes back to the near post most of the time as a goalkeeper because Minsky is going to kind of cheat like it's going to go far post like most players would do. So he maybe takes a half a step to his right.
We are deep into stoppage time, past the original 3 minutes, and there it is. Final whistle. Richmond Kickers with maybe a season-saving.